sharing with you today. I am the guest designer this month in May with A Vintage Girl. I just wanted to share with y'all what I am getting as I'm opening it up. So I'm going to do an unboxing for y'all. Get it opened up for y'all. Let's see what we have. So Candy has got me some awesome goodies in here. I've been playing with my current stash and loving it. So I can't wait to see what I have in here today. Awesome. Looks like I have the Gears chipboard album. Have fun with that one. Wooden, so that'll be nice to paint and distress. I got some stickers from A Vintage Girl and Her Daughter. I got the robot, which would be cool for my kiddos. Can do some stuff with them. Love the alphabets. Oh, and the vintage sewing ones. So it'll be fun. I love making card sets, doing different things with them. I know they're supposed to be planner stickers, but I like doing other things with them. I have some other little embellishments. The campers are my favorite. I don't know if you've noticed, but I'm kind of in my camper right now. Got some fun ideas for these guys. The Wicked Wings. I can't wait to do something with these. I'm thinking some home decor, cool stuff with these. The pipes. Very steampunk. Love it. And more Gears. Alright. Well, I can't wait to get to work and show you guys what is in my head on these. And some cool stuff. Can't wait to share. Thank you.